flying is just absolutely magical. From a very young age, I thought this is what I would love to do one day.
I used to have a real daredevil spirit in me.
Now, a little bit steady, a little bit cautious. As we get older, life does become a bit more serious.
Hi, Jane.
Hi, morning. Thank you.
Watch your step.
Wow, this looks great. So this is all Venice, Rob, yeah?
Yeah, Venice,
Venice Beach.
Right there, yep. Yeah. Sea lion right over there.
Oh, yeah, That's our welcome party.
All right, Jane, you ready? That's your throttle right over there.
Woo!
You're gonna be a captain in no time. You're doing it, Jane.
Hello there.
Howdy. Welcome.
Hi, guys.
Welcome to California.
Hi, Jane.
Hi,
nice to meet you, Joel.
I just love that whole warmth and friendliness with the Californians, because we can have that British reserve.
When you come to Los Angeles, you've got to try a taco truck,
right.
And you've got to try burritos from a taco truck.
Tick the box, Korean burrito, right, okay.
Real Californians wipe all the sauce on their shirt.
Yeah.
Get our sweat on, work off them burritos.
Do you see that ridge on the left-hand side?
Yeah.
That's Catalina Island,
okay.
Santa Catalina.
Wow, yeah.
Look at that sunset. Yeah. Stunning.
What a stunning day for it. Oh my lordy, lordy, lord. Woo! Oh my god. Go! What a way.
Hey, baby.
Wow.
Hello.
Hi, hi.
Come and join.
Sweetheart.
Hi, lovely.
I think the difference with California and the way perhaps we Brits do things is that they don't care who's looking, who's watching, who's listening. And I found myself getting in the zone. It's never actually gone from me. It's still there, it's still in me. And this short time I've been here, it's actually brought it out of me again. I just feel I've rejuvenated myself. I'm still the child at heart, and I always want to be that, and I hope I will always embrace that spirit now after this adventure. What an experience.